MT200 treadmill has a low 0.1 mile an hour starting speed with 0.1 mile an hour speed increments. The maximum forward speed of 10 miles an hour all the way to the maximum backward speed of 3 miles an hour means that the variety of speed changes can be used by injured patients all the way up to athletic conditioning. The true zero speed is electronically controlled by a mechanical brake.